boxing star Chris Arreola putting in work. No fight day. You stay ready so you don't have to get ready.
Exactly. Stay working.
And you're looking good, Chris. Wait till you have a fight and announcement.
Just working, man. Gotta stay working.
I think you against anybody is a good fight. Anybody.
I say so, but motherfuckers out there hating this shit.
Well, haters are your biggest fans. Don't they know that heavyweights can fight into their 50s? You're not even close to 50.
I still got 45 more years left. To 45, George Foreman.
George Foreman made history at 52, right?
He won the title at 45. That's a lot of so I got time.
Yep. And also in the gym today, Gergen, Armenian monster. He's very talented. Have you seen him yet, Chris? Have you
met him?
How good is he?
Good. Good enough that he could have won the gold.
He went to the 2016 Olympics?
What?
Was he in the Olympics?
Yeah, 2020.
2020. Oh, 2021.
Yeah. Well, yeah, 2021, 2020.
Yeah.
Whatever you want to call him.
He's going to be the first Armenian heavyweight champion. Although right now, he's in Southern California. You got to teach him Spanish. You'll be the first Mexican Armenian ever. Chris, doesn't he look like a big homie?
Yeah, he does.
Just need to get some tattoos.
A big homie. What are you talking about?
Just some tattoos. Hey, you have any tattoos?
Yes.
Yes, get you a lot of tattoos.
No.
No tattoos. But you lost a lot of weight over here. You look skinny now. You look small.
Yes.
You used to be big. Is that better?
Yeah, it's down to 274. It's small.
It's not bad. Yes? Strong. Do you know Chris? You know Chris Arreola? Good man. Him and Tyson Fury. Good fight. I like it.
All right, three down, four up.
Yeah.